This is actually a really tricky situation with that lean to the left-hand side going around the bend. There's the real possibility of caving in the entire left-hand side of the four-wheel drive. We have to think of a new plan here. I'm just not going to be able to clear that rut.
I'm going to grab these MAXTRAX off. Number one, because they're in a really good position, he's on such an angle, it makes it really easy. But two, just to get him a little bit height on this side, would clear that dip away from the rut and also make him a little bit more stable.
These MAXTRAX Extremes are great in sand, but I tell you what, they're not just limited to that. They're also fantastic in conditions like this. What those MAXTRAX have done has enabled me to crawl up and out of that rut ever so slightly.
Settle down!
I could not, no way, have done that under my own steam.